Hello. I'm here to play some Banjo Kazooie. Jiggies. Kazooie. Banjo. Okay. Stood out like that. I have a very good suspicion of where it is, but I don't really know. I don't know how to unlock it. Oh, that's so annoying. Okay. I have the answer. Wow. That's so obvious that I even thought of it before I looked. Dang it. It's always something stupid, annoying, and obvious. Alright. It's all good.
It's all good. I'll just cry about it later. I'm just upset. That is so obvious, and I missed it.
Did I get all the notes in this area? No. Wow, I'm missing one? Oh, man, I'm not even gonna bother. all right. Okay. Yeah. Thought I might be able to make it all around her. Oh, whoops. Okay. Look at this. It's right here. Sheesh. I don't know why I didn't see that. Do Oh, gosh darn it. Oh, is that a little arrow? Whoops. Guess theoretically that's a faster way for me to get back to where I need to be. Would be to just reset, but... Yeah, probably. I can't skip this. For some reason. This is my punishment for trying to skip it. Alright, let's try that again. Cool. Okay, door's open. Whoops. Been a little laggy today. I don't know why. Wow, somehow I'm forgetting the actual way. And it's really laggy. Why is it so laggy? It's probably Skyrim. Thank you. Oh my god. Why is he so big? Oh my gosh. I don't think it's this area. I think it's my computer. Oh, look at that. Look at that. What was that? That ran right into him. What the f- Ah, there we go. Cool. Before I continue, I gotta fix the issue with the lag. Usually, on my computer lags, because I have too much stuff on it. for some reason, Apex Legends was installing itself. Never told it to do that. Ah, I see what's going on. I see what's going on. Looking like we should be okay. There we go. Much smoother. Smooth. Oh yeah. That's a lot out there. Okay. I like how this is just basically the forest theme music. The forest temple music. What the heck? Oh, shoot, the spell book's here. I don't remember his name. Pagey? Well, no, the Pageys are the things you pick up for him, right? Cheetah, there it is. All right. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Oh, is this what this is? Oh, got it. Alright, so ancient language. I am gonna need a piece of paper and a pen. Dang it. Ugh. Kurko, like I got just papers and pens just lying around. Hey, look at this paper that I found lying around. And this pen that I found lying next to it. Alright. So Z equals backwards 7 with a dot. Sure. And then K equaled like a sword. Generate sword. Okay. Is it just gonna be Banjo Kazooie? But I just gotta know the letters. Well, so the image above him showed, what, this? Oh, and maybe an invisible jump pad. Hold on. It was either this side or the other side. Aha! Wait, what? So is this a puzzle, and if I go the wrong way... Oh, yeah, look at that. Ah, I can fall right through, huh? Huh. Alright, I think that's gonna be in that room with, like, the well. I know what that looks like to me. And then this looks like there's a fly pad in front of that picture. So I don't think I have enough to solve that chest room area. I'm gonna go back. I'm really glad I handled the glitchiness, because this would be a real pain in the butt to do otherwise. So I'm assuming there's a fly pad here. Oh. Okay. Just that was just a guess. That was literally just a guess. It just worked out. Oh, whoops. I'll come back for him. The notes that I need. 60? Right? Oh, wait. There's a letter there. Right? What do I need this for? Other than what I just did. Hey! Oh. Get over here. Alright, so R equals E with a dot. The bottom loop. There's the last one. Cool. Wait. Aha. Ikum bokum indeed. Ow, my face. Oh, interesting. No? Oh, well, okay, never mind. Can't climb that. Thought I could climb it. Yeah, you know what? Let's go in here. Alright, so this is the room I was referencing. The well room. Another letter. So N, so it's not gonna be Banjo Kazooie, equals three parts of a square with a dot below it. What language is this? So I say it's not gonna be Banjo Kazooie because I have an R. A little purple over here. There it is. Hey. Oh. Aha. Okay. Sweet. Whoa. Oh. No. Alright. Look around. Well, that's confusing. Now all the torches are lit, as you can, and you can even see that. I'm trying to, yeah. You can even see that in the picture. I think I already did this, right? It's Game Boy Advance down here. Oh my gosh, what is that? It looks like an H. Thick H. And it equals like a fork. A triangle and another fork maybe? With a line over it? A little blurry, I don't know. There's writing on that wall there. Oh, man. I have no idea if this is faster or slower. All I know is it's working. What the heck? All the way to the start? No, not all the way to the start. Oof. Oh, there's no letter here. So X equals D. Basically. Is this the same writing on that one spot where it was like X marks the spot and it was like not right? But what is this writing? Oh, this means something though, because some of these letters I already have. Wait a minute. So I don't have some of these letters, though. Oh my gosh. I don't have space for this, but 1, 2, 3 with a D underneath. I have this symbol. Right, because this is the thick H. This is like this. Dot. Two lines underneath. This dot line. That's a word. This is a backwards L. One of these bad boys, one of these little boys. It's like 1, 2, 3. And then upside down pi with a dot. Bam. And one of these again. Oh my gosh. I have that as N. Hard to see some of these letters, but I'm guessing the best I can. contain them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay. Oh, I fucked up. Or not by much, not by much, though. Okay, a little bit much. No, no, I didn't. That's it right there. Okay, no. I'm good. I just didn't get this last piece, that's all. No big deal. Whoops. Now, the only problem I'm having is that none of this looks like a sword. So I'm going to have to look back up at the K and get a real idea of what that letter was. Then again, I don't think I have any boxes either. I only have one. That one. Right? Probably. It's probably the only letter. That's the only one that's a box. And that's X. Hmm. Wait, what? I'm not gonna lie, that got me good. Oh, shoot. Alright, so then this was like X marks the spot. So T is that weird symbol. I got the first symbol now. This and this. So, all right. So this one's in the well. I think I should start focusing on getting letters before I start getting phrases. So I'll remember that there's that phrase. Yeah, so I should be good for that. Okay. Oh my gosh. This is an interesting level. Mm-hmm. Okay. Why is the washing machine transformation in here? All right, I'm getting a lot more of these symbols. For the first word in that one place, I just need one more character. Otherwise, I got this one. The first letter is T, and the second letter is H. Third letter is probably I, because the next letter is S. You know what? Hold on. The one thing I think I noticed was a letter on the wall there. Oh, there's all letters around the thing. Oh. So, okay. Alright, cool. Just wanted to clarify that too. Ooh! Broke my back. Yep. So M is like a backwards Z. So it goes like this. So it goes like this. I'm gonna double check it was actually backwards. Yep. Oops. Funniest part is that's not what I meant to do. I'm gonna double check the letter K. To me, it looked like a sword. Doesn't mean it's what it looked like, but. Yeah, I can still see what I was looking at, but no. It doesn't look like a sword. And it is one of the letters here. It's this T letter. Majora's Mask? Oh, shoot. Okay. Okay, so F equals this symbol. Which is not one of the symbols I had in that first panel I found. Oh. Another letter. Why am I stuck? So I, what? That was rude. Alright, so B equals little hangy thing with a dot. Which I don't think I had any of those either. They got mad letters to figure out. Oh boy. Well, let's go, Phantom Ganon. Oh. Well. Ah. Oh, gosh. What am I hearing? Are the paintings? Oh my gosh, they're so big. And I got a letter for my troubles. That symbol's not on the first one I got either. Dang it. I don't have any vowels. So I feel like I should keep looking around. Oh no. Gravity didn't just... What the heck? Still not any vowels. I don't have that symbol that looks like a 9. Huh. What is that squeaking? Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Sheesh. I'm only getting consonants. Maybe I'm supposed to guess the vowels? Getting a good shot of this is a pain in the ass. Oh no, there's a letter in here. It's my first vowel. Oh shoot, where'd my pen go? No! That's my first vowel. It's a U. And it equals a H with two lines in it. Thank you. Oh. Taking a poop. So I only have 16 letters. Means I have only one vowel. This time I have a W. Oh, do I have the letters for that? What is that? No, unfortunately, I don't have the first symbol. Or the second symbol. The third symbol is a V. And the last symbol is... a brain synapse, but I don't have that either. It doesn't look like... I thought I had that one, but I guess I don't. A V. Hmm. This dungeon's very interesting. This is, I have an idea of where the chess pieces can go. Oh, it's basically saying don't include that letter. Or those words, those letters. Alright. So, looking at this, G1 is a safe square. Three H is a safe square. Wait, what? Oh. Wait a minute. Alright, so C1, D1, but E1 is not. Okay, cool. Alright, got it. And it looks like the black pieces may also not count. Just the white pieces. So G1. Oh no, it's 3F. And then 5E. F7. Cool. Wait. Oh, gosh darn it. Okay. So G1. Oh no, what? Got it. Ah, so close. Alright, so we're gonna go here instead. And then that looks like B4. C8 looks like a good piece, and I think I can make that. Yeah. Okay, so 4. Six C. Oh, that looked. That didn't look like it was good at all. Aha. What is this? What the f- Thank you. Got it. Hold on. No? Ah, there we go. Alright, yes. So the letter I is this symbol. This backwards L. Oh, look at that. No, I didn't. Dang it. I don't have that symbol. But this, these two are. I have this one. Yeah, test. So this. S. Dang, I'm missing a lot more letters. Is a lot of letters. Ah, dang it. a T, but I don't know what that nine looking symbol is. Each thing is you, though. It's T blank U.
Alright.
That's enough. Oh no, wait, I can't. I have 12 left. I don't know if it'll save. Can I swim in this? Haha, is that the letter A? I think I chose not to finish sooner. Alright, so now I have the letter A. And I think this is a symbol I've been having some trouble with. So, okay, so this is A. Alright, well, I made some good progress there. So, I need to know what that letter 9 symbol is. Looks like a number 9, is what I'm trying to say. But it's a letter. Alright, so 5 is looks like a black Triforce Zelda. One. Queen. Oh yeah, I should write that down. So it's queen. Then gives a jack. Also, number 4. This is three. Green equals red. Ruby. Jack. Surya. And six is Princess Zelda again. Okay. All right, so that's A. I still need that number 9-ish looking symbol, though. It was Black Link Jack. Cool. Two is the Black Queen Zelda. Three is Red Rupee Surya Jack. And it's four is Zelda. Five. And six. Sweet. Let me see something. So I think I have that symbol, don't I? Yes, so that's T. Yes, this is my second ghost room. Because I may not have enough, but I do have. So where's A? Well, this is T. T, I don't know, and then the sword I'm getting on is K. Tiki. Maybe that is I. No. Wait, what is A? Oh yeah. Yeah. Take. I wonder if this is E. So that would make E this weird symbol. let's go with... No, it's not A. What if it was dive? What if this was dive? That would make D the 9 symbol. A, no, I would be basically we'd C with dot and lines. And E would be what I was suspecting it was. This symbol. Alright, well, with that in mind... Alright, so this says, almost certainly, take a look, because that is last letter is a K, so we can assume then that backwards 9, no, normal 9, oh, okay, so the D is a wrong facing 9. But the 9 itself is actually O. And that would make L this weird symbol. Take a look. So that's by the logic I'm using. Yeah, by the logic I'm using, that's the word behind. Yeah, so behind. Take a look behind. And then the. That's a P, I have that. So that's P. And I'm using the logic that the next letter is I, right? I. So the next one is probably C, T. This is U. R, right? I have that. R, yeah. Alright, this is what I'm using. E and S. Okay, pictures. And so I said the 9 is O. F, I think I have. Do I have F? On. Oh, wait, N. So on, okay. Pictures on the. And this is S. S. H. A. Oh gosh, I think this falls apart at this point. No, not S H. S. 1, 2, 3. I don't have that letter. Nor do I think I have a guess as to what it is. Oh, yes, I do. T. Stairs. Oh, okay. So yeah, alright, so each one is a solution. So anytime I see a puzzle or a written thing, there might be a thing nearby. Alright, so take a look behind the pictures on the stairs. Alright, cool. So yeah, I have some extra letters now. Including E and I. Okay. Alright, so given what I just figured out, the first letter is T, then it's O, U, C, H, right? H. Yeah, touch. T. I don't know that letter. It's H. Touch the touch this. Something backwards Z M this room, so it's R. Yeah, okay. Touch this rooms. S. I. L. I. Oh god, someone. No, it's not us, that's why. You gotta reorganize this, it's a little more organized. Ceiling. Touches from ceiling. So I mean, G is this U letter. U thing. And C, which I didn't write down, is like this. C. Touch this from ceiling. Now that I figured all this, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 24 letters. So that means I'm only missing two. Alright, I'm going to have to rewrite this cipher now. So A equals this. B. C equals this. D equals, what did I write down? D equals this symbol. Write it backwards, 9. E equals a symbol that's like this, like a synapse. F. Backwards C with a dot. G equals the one that's like a U with a dot underneath. H equals the one that's kind of like this. So you got two, another thing. J equals the man pooping. K equals, that's the sword looking one. L is, it's like a square with two lines underneath. M. O is the 9. He was like the first symbol I came across. No, it wasn't actually, but it's the first one listed. Q, I don't think I have Q yet. I don't have Q and B. Those are the two I'm missing. No, that's not right. Is that right? No, B I have. I have B. A, B, C, D, E, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, I don't have. R is this. S. U is the first vowel I got. That's an H with two lines. B. W, X, that's like a D. Y is the letter I don't have, I don't think, because Z equals this. Okay. Okay. So this ring is A. W, right? W. A. Wait. So this is the left side. The top is the the evil. Okay. Right side. It's taking me a lot longer to just maybe writing it down. Yeah, it's not. No great way to write it down. We'll put it that way. Right, this is you. I think that's N. Under. Oh my gosh. That is not what I meant to do at all. I'm pretty sure it says the evil under Majora, which means I've already figured this one out too. Because M is the backwards Z, A, then J is the sitting pooping man, yeah. O is the 9, R is the E, and yeah, A. So the evil under Majora, so I already figured that one out. Yeah, so I did write this one down. So this is the well. So I got this. Backwards L is either Y or Q. Because I don't have that one. But this. E, SS, message. Wait. That can't be right. M? Alright, let's go take a look at it. Maybe I didn't write it down right. No, it's good. Oh, no, it is a Z. Yeah. So this message, okay. Got it. This message is... Oh. And then this is why. This message is only. Okay, only. So why is 3 boom boom for the T. Only A. I'm not even sure with that last letter, but the message says, this message is only a joke. So, cool. That's why the XD is there. This says R A Rat rat attack. Rat attack. That's R A. Rap. Oh. It says, Rat-a-tat, rap not here, but rat-a-tap, rap here. I'm confused now. Don't I move wrong? Right attack rap? Yeah, it's an attack. Yeah, it's this. I mean, did I do this already? Because I tried to do it, I didn't think anything happened, though. Maybe I forgot I did it, or I don't know. This is probably where my next notes are, and I gotta get in there. I gotta get in there. And I gotta leave soon. Sheesh, I left 5 minutes ago. I swear, I'm gonna look it up and it's gonna be really obvious and I'm gonna feel really stupid. Is that another copy of Twilight Princess? It is. Okay, time to look it up. Thank you.
I did forget to go in there, didn't I? Okay. He looks at this, deciphers it, and then walks away. So, I don't know yet. But, there is something that I forgot to do, and maybe it'll be a good clue. Or maybe it won't. Who knows? No, I do it every time. Barracuda. Oh, Barracuda. I did that without spoiling it. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I guess that is the XD symbol, isn't it? Somehow I missed this entire section, so that's cool. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
What the f...
What the heck? Thank you. that door actually locked? Thank you. Give me the notes. Give me the notes. Yes. Pretty good. All the notes and one jiggy left. Wow. But don't know if that makes any... Oh. There's some sense to it, I guess. Hello. What are you doing over there? What are you doing out there?
Delivering food.
Nice.
I'll be sick.
Nah.
You're not hungry, right?
Nah, I'm good. But thank you. Yeah. Yeah.
I went the entirely wrong way.
Dang it.
Never would have guessed that this was the solution. Joshua. There's Q. I think Q is actually the last letter I really needed. There's like all the letters too. So Q is this, this, continued. It's got two lines through it. Okay. So that's the forest ending. And that means I'm all done for the day. So I got through the forest temple, I got enough notes to open the next door, 10 jiggies in that level, I'm all set. No, unfortunately, I do have to go to work. But if you decided to watch and hang out with me today, I appreciate it. If you didn't, then you should have, so no thank you, but do so next time, please. Yeah, if you have any hot takes on this, let me know. Interested in your thoughts, interested in how I can prove it, how I can do a better job of streaming. Thanks.